heartwarming reunion. Matapos ang 7 taon nilang pagkakawalay sa isa't isa, muling nakapiling ni Liza Soberano ang kanyang ina na si Jacqulyn. Bago pa lumapag ang eroplano ni Liza at Enrique Hill sa San Francisco International Airport, nakaantabay na ang American mother ng aktres kasama ang dalawa niyang half-siblings at stepfather. Humarap si Mami Jacqulyn sa ABS-CBN News North American Bureau.
Anxiety, I've been nervous all. I didn't sleep last night. I can't wait to see her, you know. Like, even though we've been separated so long, I still feel so close with her, you know. She's never met my two youngest.
I'm glad that she's popular, and I really miss her.
This is Casey. Who are you going to meet today?
Hopie.
Hopie. Who's that?
My sister.
Yeah, your biggest sister? Are you excited?
Yeah!
Pagkalabas na pagkalabas ni Liza sa arrival section, sinalubong siya agad ng kanyang ina at kapatid. Kuhang-kuha ang madamdamin at masaya nilang paghaharap.
I'm happy. I'm very happy. Words can't explain how happy I am. I have no words. I'm excited to get to know them.
No problem. I'm with Homer, okay?
This is one of them.
I'm overwhelmed right now. And all this is scary to me. I don't know how you do it. I'm so happy.
Itinuloy ng mag-ina ang kanilang bonding sa panonood ng first screening ng Just the Way You Are sa Amerika. After the movie, hindi napigilan ni Mami Jacqulyn na ipagmalaki ang kanyang eldest daughter.
It was amazing. She's really good. And Enrique too. I cried a lot of time. It was nice to be able to watch the movie with the movie star. I give it 2 thumbs up.
Are you okay? Pinagdaanan mo yan? Mga maiinit na balita ng bayan.
Mga pinag-uusapang pangalan at lahat ng dapat inyong malaman.
Sa loob ng 15 minutes, this is Aquino
and Abunda Tonight.